Okay, I'm gonna try and get through this without too much emotion. I want to thank each and every one of you who have come out here tonight. First of all, I want you all to know that we're gonna find Michael. Number two, there's somebody out there that knows something. We've gone 2 weeks with no answers, no solid leads, really no clues. What tonight is about is getting Michael's face, name, everything about our son back in front of everyone's face on the news, on the radio, wherever we can. The amount of love, unconditional love, that I have seen from everybody who has been at camp, been in the bushes, been in the water, and most importantly, been on their knees. We have seen and felt each and every one of them. And it's given us the strength to continue to search for Michael. We haven't given up on Michael. One way or another, we're gonna bring him home. Again, this is not a celebration of life. It's not a memorial. It's a circle of hope. We are hoping to get answers. We are hoping to bring our son home soon.
You guys, just keep your eyes and ears open. If you're parents and you had kids that were up there, ask questions. We got somebody we love who's missing their child, you know? Share our posts on Facebook. This thing so far is going worldwide. We've got people in Australia, England, Germany, Russia, and all over the United States following this.
Please come up Saturday and Sunday. We need people searching still. We're not gonna give up. We're gonna bring Michael home.
I know there are a lot of people here, a lot of people knew Michael, and a lot of people were at the rave, and I know you guys all loved Michael too, and you felt very deep love for him. Imagine what that family's feeling that they don't have their son. So if you know something, please, for the love of God, just even make an anonymous phone call to the family if you have to. But we've got to find him. We've got to bring him home one way or the other. And that's the most important thing tonight. It's not pointing fingers at anything else but that. So please say something. Let's bring him home.